No, but Joe, the question given here is sound waves produced by a source are propagating in a medium. The quantities that change from point to point are. So, as the sound waves propagate, we get the compression and the rarefaction. And this depends on the pressure. So, from point to point, what is changing is the pressure. So, the correct answer is option number A, pressure. Thank you.